Dear students, now we have presented the data into the relational model, and we have also learned that what kind of things you must take care while designing a relational database model. So from today module, we will start that how to retrieve that data from relational model, and we will be discussing relational operators. So one of the operator is select operator or select operation. So this select operation is, for example, we have the same employees table having employee ID, name, address, and social security number. And select operation will give you the required tuples. So for example, if you want to say that I need employee having employee ID 25x15, so you will be given only this tuple. If you say that I need all of the employees, then you will be given all of the information by the select operation. And in database language, we say this operation as select. And when you perform this select operation, a new table will be formed, which will have all of the required tuples which have been demanded by you. Then there is another operator known as project operation. So this project operation tries to identify project only the required columns. So for example, you can say that I just need employee ID and name. So I don't need address and SSN. Or you can say that I need, for example, name, address, and SSN. I do not need employee ID. So whatever you want from this relation, limited number of columns, then you can perform project operation. And then there is another operation known as join operation. And join operation try to join the different relations. Two or more relations produces a new relation whose attributes consist of the attributes from the original relations. So for example, you want to join all of these three relations. So you can join using those attributes which are common in different tables in these relations. So for example, employee ID can be joined over here, job ID can be joined over here to get the meaningful information. So let's summarize today's module. We have learned about relational operations. We have very formally described extraction of data, select operation, projection or project operation, and join operation. And in the next modules, we will be discussing all of these operations in details with certain examples.